जीडीपी के नंबर्स चौथे क्वार्टर 2017-18 के निकले हैं, जिसमें भारत की अर्थव्यवस्था ने बहुत तेज गति से बढ़त दिखाई है। चौथे क्वार्टर में 7.7% ग्रोथ रेट रही है, जो अपने आप में दर्शाता है कि भारत की अर्थव्यवस्था तेजी से प्रगति कर रही है, ग्रो कर रही है।
I don't think we are revising our estimates or the forecast for the current year 2018-19, which was indicated at about 7.5%. So we retain it at this moment at that level, though there has been some downward revision by Moody's and others, taking oil prices and into consideration. But as I have been saying in the past as well, there is no one-to-one relation between the oil price growth and the GDP growth.
If you look at the sequential manufacturing four quarters, in the first quarter it was negative, right? But since then, it's steadily picked up, and it's 8.5 and 9.1 in the last two quarters. So that seems to suggest that the impact of the GST is behind us.
ഇതിപ്പോ പറിച്ചിക്കല്ലേ, ഇതെല്ലാം പറിച്ചിക്കണേ, ഇറങ്ങിയോ?